Okay, little quick update. It's been probably a month, 3 weeks or so since I took the old Yanny apart and decided that she wasn't going to be going back together. It's just too much expense, and the crankshaft alone was $7,100. And liners and pistons, another almost $400 a piece, and then all the other stuff that goes along with it. Got the research in, and it looks like Cummins 5.9 liter with a ZF 85 IV transmission is gonna go back in the old Heimdall. So here we go. It's gonna be a long winter, but first order of business here is getting my chain hoist modified so it'll fit around the boat so I can fit the darn motor. Got to have a way to hold on to it while I build the motor brackets and mounts and all that. So here's the project of the week. I'll try to get this video posted, and then I'll keep you guys up with the project as it unfolds. So we haven't ordered the motor yet. I expect to do that first part of the week here. So let's see, it's Friday. Today's Friday, so I'll probably do that Monday. Here it is. We got a heighten and make the hoist a little wider. Like I say, the old one wouldn't fit around the boat. So I've been hacking away here. I thought I better shoot a quick vid, but we got new wheels on her already. Got it disassembled and got a new beam. Donated by the Coronado family. It's a beauty. Here's the old one. It's just a little narrow to fit around the boat. So other than that, been looking at a lot of spec sheets and doing a lot of measuring and stuff, and I've determined that the 5.9 will fit. I'd like the 6.7, but it's just too high for my engine compartment. We're not going to be raising the deck and all that kind of stuff, and hopefully I won't have to. But if my measuring is correct, we should be okay that way. It's going to be tight though. So that's the project. I'll continue on with this and stop jabbering and get to work. So you bit of a conundrum going here, but it's coming together. Have to get her outside. I don't know how the heck I'm going to get that thing stood back up when I get it all welded together. I'll have to think of something. Might have to get some recruits out here to get her stood up without wrecking something. But here it is. We'll continue on.